tell you the story of a hot rod race where two daredevils were setting a pace. The winner had a souped-up automobile, and I was the driver behind the wheel. It's got a special motor, and it's really souped up, and that hot rod body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders, and use them all with an overdrive. It just won't stall. Got a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, 411 gears that can really get lost. Got safety tubes, and I'm not scared. The brakes are good, and the tires are fair. We left Southampton late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright. Everything went fine up the Hairpin Hill, we was passing cars like they was standing still. Then all of a sudden, like the flick of an eye, a slick sedan passed us by. My gal friend said, there's the car for me, but then the tail light was all you could see. My baby ribbed me for being behind, so I started to make my jalopy unwind. Took my foot off the gas and man alive, shoved it down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110, twisted the speedometer cable off the end. Had my foot feet clear to the floor, says that's all there is, he ain't no more. Went around a corner and I passed a truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. The fenders clinking, the guardrail post, my gal beside me, white as a ghost. I guess she thought I'd lost my sense. The telephone poles looked like a picket fence. And since slowed down, I see spots, the lines in the road look like dots. Smoke was curling over my head when I started to gain on the driver ahead. I knew I could catch him, I hope I could pass, but when I did, I'd be short on gas. Side. You can feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, hold on, I got a license to fly. And the joker pulled over and let me by. Then all of a sudden, a rod started knocking. Down in the lip, she started to rocking. I looked in the mirror, saw a red light shine. My hot rod jalopy had some coppers behind. Well, they arrested me and they put me in jail. I called my dad to go my bail. He said, son, you're gonna have trouble from your poppy if you don't quit driving that hot rod jalopy.